Yeah, it's going. I think it looks like it's going to fly on this direction. Hey, it didn't explode. Holy shit! That was pretty hard hit. Here we go. I think I have to stop it hitting our cameras. I have to take this away. Yeah, 500. Holy shit! I think it's still okay. I think it's breaking or sinking. Bit more. Okay, I think it's ready. Okay, it's going to... Yeah, I think it's ready. Okay, looking good. Okay, about 90 tons. I think we have to stop. It seems that it might fly out. Oho, it about 60, I think. Yeah, but I think it looks pretty good. I think we can continue still a bit more. Yeah. Okay, I think it's ready. Let's have a look. Four tons and it's already going. I think it was only three that it took. There is only 30. It's almost like Play-Doh. I think it's slightly gone at 26. Okay, now it's done. Okay, 80, a bit more. And it's there. Let's have a look. And about 2 tons. But let's go 110 so we can get the same result. Okay, that's the worst performance by far. About 20 tons maybe. That was surprisingly strong. And then let's go with the 110. Okay. I think it's going to go.
Ah.
Didn't explode. It bent slightly, but it didn't explode. That's pretty much. I think I'm going to finish this off. Okay, and there is already 1 ton force on top of that. So it's going to fly fast. That's really interesting. Where the sparks go? Come. The sparks come when they hit against each other. And they are spinning so fast that the top one breaks from the impact to the press tool. I think it's going.